I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
To your lips to take a chance, ask for a dance, 'cause you're the cutest thing on this side of the world we call our homes. Yet I feel so all alone half of the time. We gotta live with what we got and I got nothing, so I pray you take my hand so we can conjure up a something rad. And you could move on with your whole life just like you do, just like you should be to do too. But you could make everything alright, and I want you to, because ever since the first time, all I thought about was loving on you. So I moved to the dance floor with instincts and nothing more. I had ants in my pants, I did the boogie dance, and there was nothing to do but laugh. So I took another leap, hoping to sweep you off your feet. Baby, maybe we could bust this joint, see if my place is open to chill. And you could move on with your whole life just like you do, just like you should be do do too. But you could make everything alright, and I want you to, because ever since the first time, all I thought about was loving on you.
Destiny, she said. Don't.
Forget.
About.
Teacher.
Appreciation.
Week.
Coach of the Year is rookie coach of the Warriors because of their 69-15 record, and Lou Williams got the Sixth Man Award.
I really don't agree with that because there are some better Sixth Men.
Now we're going to show you the top five candidates for the 2015 MVP. Number one, Anthony Davis. Probably by far the best player on the Pelicans. Just a giant man, so hard to stop. Number four is LeBron James. Has just come over from Miami during the offseason. Has helped the Cavaliers get into their first time in the playoffs since 2010, when LeBron left. And number three is Russell Westbrook. Had some injuries during the beginning of the year, and now is playing great for the Thunder. But I don't think he will win because of their team not getting into the playoffs. Robert, who's number two and number one?
The top two candidates that are most likely to get MVP are James Harden and Steph Curry. And I think Stephen Curry will win because his team's the number one record-wise, and he's like dominating, and he's hard to contain. And what do you think?
I also think Stephen Curry, as he said, he's so hard to contain with his three-point shooting ability and able to pass the ball.